Hello everyone, welcome to High Study Prep. Today we are going to learn lesson 4 on 1000 high frequency vocabularies. Value the vocabs with vital photographs, story and mnemonics. Sage means a profoundly wise man. The sage dedicated his life to acquire knowledge by study and research for mankind and humanity. Sage, sincerity and age. Sincerity with respect to age gives experiences to be wise profoundly. Sage also means savant, thinker, philosopher or scholar. The antonyms of sage are ignoramus or imbecile. The adjective of sage means anything profoundly wise. Sage alternatively means an aromatic plant whose grayish-green leaves are used as a culinary herb. Revere means to respect or to feel deep respect for something or someone. The martyrs who sacrificed their lives in 1971 for the independence of Bangladesh were revered by the commander of US Pacific Command. He felt a deep respect for them and brought the wreath to place on record his sincere homage to the martyrs. Revere, respect and venerate to adhere. That is, respect someone greatly that inspires anyone to believe in and follow or adhere someone with honor. Therefore, the synonyms for revere are honor, admire, esteem or venerate. The noun of revere is reverence and the adjective is reverent. The words mean the opposite of revere, that is, the antonyms are disgrace, dishonor, degrade or debase. Ascetic is characterized by severe self-discipline and abstention from all forms of indulgence. Mohandas Gandhi led an ascetic life on the basis of tenacious truth and serene simplicity. Ascetic, morally aseptic, that is, free from contamination or indulgence by dint of self-discipline. Ascetic also means stern, simple, austere, or abstinent. On the other hand, the antonyms of ascetic are sybaritic or indulgent. Austerity means simplicity of manner, attitude, or appearance. Mahatma Gandhi led an ascetic life of austerity, abstaining from all kinds of indulgence by dint of his self-discipline. He was noted for his austerity and simple way to lead the life. Austerity, authentically stern by simplicity. Here, stern means a state of being strict or severe. Thus, the synonyms of austerity are sternness or plainness, and the antonyms are complexity or intricacy. The adjective of austerity is austere. Austerity alternatively means difficult economic conditions created by government measures, for example, raising taxes to reduce public expenditure. Anachronism is the action of attributing something to a period which it does not belong. Anachronism means the action of attributing something to a period to which it does not belong. The tragedy of Julius Caesar is a history play by William Shakespeare. His reference to clock in Julius Caesar is an anachronism because no clock existed in Caesar's time. Anachronism, anything which is not in the chronology, or not existing or occurring at the same time, that is, something or someone misplaced in the time. Thus, the synonyms for anachronism are misdate or misplacement. Therefore, the antonyms will be contemporary or current. Erudite means having or showing great knowledge or learning. Albert Einstein is one of the erudite physicists who contributed greatly to the development of modern physics. Erudite, efficacy to rhyme in the educational side, that is, having knowledge or learning efficiently. Therefore, the synonyms for erudite are learned, littered, scholarly, and the antonyms are unknowledgeable, ignorant, or uneducated. Salubrious means health-giving or something that is beneficial to mind or body. Vegetables are salubrious fruits for extracting the essential nutrients. Vegetables are salubrious foods for extracting the essential nutrients with a view to maintaining a balanced diet and a healthy life. Salubrious. Salad unites and brings which are nutritious. For example, vegetable salad brings nutritious value for our health. Therefore, the synonyms of salubrious are healthy, wholesome, or healthful. On the other hand, the antonyms are unhealthy, harmful, or detrimental. Empirical means anything derived from experience or observation rather than theory or pure logic. Experience and observation give everyone the empirical cycle through induction and deduction of events to test, evaluate, and take decisions in life. Empirical, I am practical. I am practical by means of experiences extracted from every moment of life. So the synonyms of empirical are factual, actual, verifiable, or empiric. On the other hand, the antonyms, that is, the words mean the opposite of empirical, are theoretical, logical, or conceptual. Esoteric is likely to be understood by few people with a specialized knowledge. The profound mysteries of Egyptian hieroglyphics are esoteric to general people, on which the Egyptologists are working continuously to depict the proper meaning. Esoteric, estranged, and historic. Historic things are usually strange and known to few people. The noun of esoteric is esoterica, which means highly specialized subject or publication. Therefore, the synonyms, that is, the words mean the same as esoteric, are abstruse, obscure, or arcane. So the antonyms will be exoteric, familiar, or comprehensive. Iconoclastic is characterized by attack on established belief or institutions. Deeply iconoclastic, Orson Welles deliberately set out to surprise conventional theatergoers with his radical plots. The iconoclastic filmmaker had pushed the boundaries with every film he had made. Iconoclastic, icon caustic. Caustic means criticize in a scathing way. The characteristic that attacks icons and ideals by unorthodox comments, which are caustic. So, iconoclastic also means heterodox, maverick, dissident, conformist. as its synonyms. So the antonyms of iconoclastic will be orthodox or conformist. The noun of iconoclastic is iconoclasm. Pragmatic is anything concerned with practical worth or impact of something. In order to travel a great distance, the pragmatic approach is to take a plane instead of take a car. Moreover, a journey by plane in air is pragmatic, but a journey by car in air is not pragmatic at all. That is, pragmatic is dealing with things sensibly in a way that is based on practical rather than theoretical considerations. Pragmatic, practically tactic, that is pragmatic defines anything which is practical. So the synonyms of pragmatic are practical, experiential, realistic, feasible, or viable. And the antonyms are unrealistic or impractical. Propitiate means to win or regain the favor by doing something that pleases someone. The mother was trying to propitiate her melancholic daughter for regaining her favor by talking to her with affection and love so that she could feel happy and give her a smile. Propitiate, programmed to pacify and satiate. So the synonyms, that is, the words mean the same as propitiate, are placate, pacify, mollify, or conciliate. The near antonyms for propitiate are exasperate, often, or strange. Veracity means truthfulness or accuracy. Any idea or concept of justice should be driven on the basis of vital veracity to sustain ethics, sincerity, honesty, trust, and truth. Veracity, verified accuracy, that is, keen or habitual truthfulness. So the synonyms of veracity are authenticity, exactness, correctness. And the antonyms are falsity, inaccuracy, or untruthfulness. Meticulous means showing great attention to detail, or careful and precise. Martha Stewart is a meticulous calligraphy artist who concerns about each and every turn and type that goes into making up her art of writing essentially elegant. Meticulous, meet at ICU by being cautious. One needs to be very cautious and careful to meet anyone at ICU of any hospital. Meticulous also means scrupulous, diligent, careful, or punctilious. On the other hand, slapdash, careless, and sloppy mean the opposite of meticulous as its antonyms. Ubiquitous means present, appearing, or found everywhere at the same time. The ubiquitous influence of internet as a global computer network provides a variety of information and communication facilities, consisting of interconnected network that present everywhere at the same time. Ubiquitous. You become quite important to be always with us. Important and significant entities remain everywhere at the same time. So the synonyms for the word are omnipresent or prevalent, and the near antonyms can be rare or scarce. Profound means very great or intense, or having or showing great knowledge. Socrates was a phenomenal philosopher. His profound words of wisdom inspires everyone to lead a life by dint of ethics and moral psychology. Profound, professors found. Professors found the results through intense research works by means of their great knowledge. That is, results found by the professors were profound. So the synonyms of profound are keen, sincere, wise, or intelligent. On the other hand, the antonyms of profound are superficial, insincere, perfunctory, or desultory. A story as the application of the learned vocabs. The sage of the Mount Aleph was revered highly by his disciples. He believed that simplicity is the keynote of all true elegance. According to his philosophy, simplicity aids to articulate the art of spiritual soul by dint of ascetic austerity. The spiritual soul always connects the elements of nature positively within our brain, body, and mind. His reference to clock regarding centuries ago was an anachronism. No clock existed for the sages at that time. Rationally, he mentioned it in an allegorical sense that his erudite teachers set a clock of conscience psychologically. Clock of conscience accelerates the way of leading our lives within a salubrious environment that is always beneficial to health. The empirical elucidation was generally esoteric, but he delineated the analogous ambience so well that anyone could easily understand. Though the traditional zealots were daunted by dint of his iconoclastic but pragmatic paths, they feel propitiated by means of the inherent veracity. So the meticulous sage with a luminous insight was being venerated ubiquitously as the profound thinker of pivotal perception. Thanks for watching. Read, realize, resonate, reflect. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.